A viral video is making the rounds on the internet and outraging a lot of parents. Fuzzy video from a Philadelphia Phillies game appears to show a little boy in the stands taking a drink from a beer bottle. All right, it's not clear whether that bottle has anything in it, and police say the video isn't enough to launch an investigation.